Hey, what's going on, guys? My name's Lieutenant Leroy, and I got a haircut. Welcome back to Half-Life. Yeah, I cut my hair short as fuck. And I can't find glasses either, so. I just look like a weirdo now. Which one was it? I think it was this one. Fucking go! If it'll ever fucking load. Here we go. Is this where we were? Hang on. 1 second. This is where we were. Sons of bitches. Doing a lot better than last time. Can that thing shoot me? Oh, fuck. Ooh. What the fuck was that? It's a damn helicopter. Alright. Come out. I'm assuming this is where I'm supposed to go. I just fucking ran through. I need some damn health and quick. Like, real quick. Thank God for this, man. Thank God. Damn. Alright, come on, bro. I'll play. Alright, we're just gonna fucking go. I ain't got time for their nonsense. Fuck! Really? How am I supposed to fucking... I guess I just gotta turn that off. It's head crabs down there. I think that's head crabs. That's just a fucking trap. That scared the fuck out of me. It's just... Oh yeah. Cool. Can't break that? Shit. That's a place from before. Okay. Cool. So where do I go from here? Is this where I came from? So that doesn't give me shit. Oh, and that's where that the turret was back there. Ah. I kind of like how this flashlight looks or works. I mean, go see. I could check all across there. It's pretty cool. That's back there again. Where the fuck? Where do I go, damn it? Let's go head crab way. I don't see any extra corridors. We'll probably fight him later, so. I'm gonna assume he's dead then. Where the fuck? Where am I going? Where am I going, bro? Oh yeah, we're gonna make these videos a little bit longer too, since this is such a long game. Alright, where am I supposed to... get it. Where am I supposed to go? I hate this shit.
Now
on. I don't remember there being any other ways to go. Why would they give me all this if it wasn't part of the story? Or rather, part of where I'm supposed to go, you know? Obviously supposed to be able to go down there. Whoa. Alright, so I just skipped all that shit. Fuck, now I can't get all that stuff now. I like how it's sort of backtracking. I ain't. Is there any fucking importance there? What? Okay. No, all that gives me is shotgun ammo. I see that. Okay, I didn't see this before. Wasn't there a guy that... bitch. You Vortigaunt some bitch. Oh my god. Where the fuck do I go now? Guess that's about it. fucking... Alright, so we're just gonna do this part real quick. Go. Bitch. Come back, see what happens. Did he just fucking kill himself? Whatever. Back down here yet again. Hey bro, cool, bye. Cool, so I'm leaving now. Bye. Bitches. Why the fuck is it that makes it easier? I can't even pick that up. So that was pointless. Ain't no enemies in here, I guess. Alright, so I didn't catch a single fucking word of that. Excuse me? What? I'm going back. Because I want to see what was in that other one first. So I might be able to kill a few guys beforehand. Thank you. Nope, that's just over top of the other place. Cool, that's fucking pointless. Alright. Charging offline, that's why. Son of a bitch. Somebody's calling me. Last pit. Cool. Alright, what else down here? Nothing? Cool. Do I... What can I... I feel like this is of some importance here. Cool. Ah, okay. Where you fucking head crab. Killing all of them. I thought I was gonna go in the fucking acid. I was like, oh shit! fuck. I'm gonna have to kill this guy quick. That looks weird as fuck. Ooh, let's jump in the pipes that brings in this fucking acid stuff. That means he's dead. Radiation. 30%. So that one's dead, and I think I saw another one over there. Cool. How'd I get over there? How do I get over there? I want to. I feel as though I need to now. Fuck it. Dr. Kleiner! No! It's all green. Why are you green, bro? Don't go up next to the explosives. What does it say? Something engine testing. Mm-hmm. Hey, dummy. Bye. Destroy what before it grows any larger? Bitch. Am I supposed to like shoot the claws or something? Well, so that was fucking amazing. Thank you all for watching. Comment, like, subscribe, do what you do, and I'll see you in the next episode.